Hi, this is Nick from Agri Garden with another episode of Farmers Dynasty. As you all know, I was harvesting the wheat and now I got a baler. I had to fix two farm balings for, I don't know who it was, Sam, maybe. And yeah, here's my harvested wheat and it leaves this thing here on the ground, and this you can actually use the baler for. To make bales out of this. Doesn't give you any information about how much you can get, but you will see. Ah, I have to turn it on, of course. So, now you see it's working. And look now, you see? You get all these nice bales. Nice. I wouldn't thought this would work with this my old machine, but it does. Which is very nice, and you can do it at a proper speed. It's not complaining that you are too fast or something. In Farming Simulator you have like a straight line from this, so you know where to go, but here it's like all over the place. Which is interesting. Again, I'm hungry. I eat not so long ago. He's really getting hungry so soon. And he's eating a lot of soups, sausages. Of course, from an apple, you don't get much energy. But they have all these canned foods. Look how many bales I already got. I mean, how many I have already? Like 20. And you can go for the bales with no problem. It doesn't matter. Okay, it's almost coming out. Okay, let's finish off that one. So now the problem is, I don't have a fork to get the bales. Look how many there are. There are so many. The good thing is you can pick them up by your hands. And then go put them in your barn for... I cannot open it. No. For later times when you maybe have a fork and can put this onto the trailer, because it doesn't seem to want to get into the trailer. Because when you come close to the trailer, you don't have the option to drop the bale. Maybe if we lower the trailer, we can put it. Let's try that. Hit it and raise the trailer. Okay. I don't know if that will work, but let's try. And no, it's in front of it. No, that doesn't go, obviously. Okay. Okay, so next plan is to get all those bales here and get them stored near my barn, and then yeah, we have two fields which we oh, it is evening already, and then to plow and saw and fertilize my two fields that I have, and to get more money. Okay. That's for this episode. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please like and subscribe, and I will be happy if you will also watch the next videos. Bye bye, Yonick from AgriGarden.